I need you more. Yes, I do more. the Lord, I need you. I never want to go back to my old life. I need you
eyes and a sword in his hand, and he's riding a white horse across this land. He has fire in his eyes and a sword in his hand. He's riding a white horse all across this land, and he's calling out to you and me. You ride with me. He has fire in his eyes and a sword in his hand, and he's riding a white horse across this land. He's calling out to you and me. that fire in his eyes is his love for his bride. And he's longing that she be with him right by his side. Yes, that fire in his eyes is his burning desire that his bride be with him right by his side. Can you hear him calling out to us right now, saying, "Will you ride with me?" Lord, I know what I want my answer to be when you say, "Will you ride with me?" Don't want anything down here holding on to me when you say, "Will you ride with me?" Can you see that number no man can number? Riding alongside Jesus. But he's calling out to us right now, saying, "Will you ride with me?" And we say, "Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord." We say, "Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord." Can we just do it one more time? Yes, Lord. Yes,
gonna praise him.
I'm gonna praise.
Gonna say thank you, Lord, for all that you've done.
I'm gonna praise.
For setting my spirit free and bringing the Holy Ghost.
I'm gonna praise.
I'm gonna praise him. Come on, sing.
till I thirst no more.
Let the river flow.
river flow.
Let your river flow.
Let your river flow.
Let the river flow.
Let your river flow.
Let the river flow.
Let your river flow.
There's a blessed time that's coming, coming soon. Maybe evening, morning, or at noon. There's gonna be a wedding of the bride. She's gonna be united with the groom. Yes, we shall see the King when he comes.
We shall see the King.
We shall see the King.
We shall see.
Should the Savior call today? Would Jesus say, well done, or go away? He's building a home for the pure. The vile can never stay. We shall see the King when he comes. Tell me, my brother, are you ready for the call that's soon to come? You see, we're gonna crown our Savior King and Lord of all the kingdoms of this world shall soon before him fall. Yes, we shall see the King when he comes. Oh, yeah.
We shall see the King.
Yes, we shall
see the King.
See the King.
We shall see the King.
Holy, holy, holy.
Sing, only thou art holy.
He's under my feet.
He's under my feet.
Yeah, he's
just fire in his eyes and a sword in his hand. And he's riding a white horse across this land. He has fire in his eyes and a sword in his hand. He's riding a white horse all across this land. And he's calling out to you and me, will you ride with me? He has fire in his eyes and a sword in his hand. And he's riding a white horse across this land. He's calling out to you and me, will you ride with me? Will you ride with me? We say yes.
Yes, Lord.
We'll ride with you. And we say
yes, Lord.
Scepter in his hand, he's leading the armies all across this land, and he's calling out to you and me, will you ride with me? Will you ride with me? We say yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Is his love for his bride, and he's longing that she be with him right by his side. Yes, that fire in his eyes is his burning desire that his bride be with him right by his side. Can you hear him calling out to us right now, saying, will you ride with me? Lord, I know what I want my answer to be when you say, will you ride with me? Don't want anything down here holding on to me when you say, will you ride with me? Can you see that number no man can number? Riding alongside Jesus. But he's calling out to us right now, saying, will you ride with me? And we say, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. We say, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Can we just do it one more time? Yes.